朱总理你好，我是香港星岛日报记者。昨天在您的专机在安德鲁斯空军基地降落之前7个小时，克林顿总统做了一个关于对华政策的一个演讲。他提到了1996年3月美国向台湾水域派航空母舰这件事情，他认为这个事情维护了台海的安全。朱总理，你如何看美国的军事对两岸关系的影响？你认为两岸统一要不要有时间表？你愿不愿意访问台湾？谢谢你。
I'm a correspondent with the Xingdao Ribao of Hong Kong. 7 hours before you landed in the Andrews Air Force Base yesterday, President Clinton made a foreign policy speech in which he mentioned the sending of carriers to the waters in the Taiwan Straits in March 1996. And he said that that move had helped maintain the security in the Taiwan Straits. So in your view, how do you see the effect of the military capabilities of the United States on the situation across the Taiwan Straits? And do you think there should be a timetable for the reunification of the mainland and the Taiwan of China? And do you wish to pay a visit to Taiwan?
关于中国对台湾的政策，对台湾统一的政策，我们江泽民主席有着非常明确的声明，这一点我想不用我再来说了。我们从香港回归祖国，就可以看到中国严格的在那个地方实行了一国两制、港人治港、高度自治，我想全世界的人民都承认这一点。而我们对台湾统一的政策比这个要宽松得多，也就是说我们允许台湾保留他自己的军队，而且我们也准备让台湾的首脑到中国的中央政府来当副首脑。至于他能不能当正首脑呢，那我就不清楚了，因为我想大概没有人会投他的票。
The policy of China on the reunification of mainland and Taiwan of China is a very clear-cut one, and President Jiang Zemin has already expounded on China's policy in this regard, so I don't see the need for me to reiterate here. Since the return of Hong Kong to the motherland, the policy of one country, two systems, Hong Kong people administering Hong Kong enjoying a high degree of autonomy, have been fully implemented, which is a fact there for the people in the entire world to see. And our policy for the reunification of China with Taiwan is more generous than our policy towards Hong Kong. And that is to say, Taiwan will be allowed to maintain its army. And we also prepare to let the head of of Taiwan to come to the central government to serve as the deputy head. But as for whether he or she is able to be the head, then I'm not sure. But I'm afraid he would not get enough votes. Nobody would vote for him.
至于说台湾的统一问题，中国政府一再声明，我们尽量的用和平的方法来统一台湾。但是我们也从来没有宣布放弃使用武力。因为如果我们这样宣布的话，那么台湾永远将从中国分离出去。
On the question of the reunification, the Chinese government has repeatedly stated that we strive for a peaceful reunification of the motherland, but we have never undertaken to renounce the use of force in this regard, because if we were to make such a pledge, make such an undertaking, then I'm afraid that Taiwan would be in a perpetual state of separation from the motherland.
我刚才在克林顿总统的办公室看到了阿布拉罕林肯总统的这个肖像。我想当年林肯总统为了保持美国的完成，反对这个独立和分离，不惜使用武力。我们应该向林肯总统学习。
Just now, In the Oval Office of President Clinton, I saw the portrait of President Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln, in order to maintain the unity of the United States and oppose independence of the southern part, he had resorted to the use of force and fought a war for that, for maintaining the unity of the United States. So I think Abraham Lincoln president is a model, is an example.
至于要不要我到台湾去，他也没向我发出邀请，我怎么去？而且用什么身份去？你也帮我想一想。
As for whether I'm going to visit Taiwan, since none of them have issued an invitation to me, so how can I go there? In what capacity should I go there? I hope you will also help me to think of this.
Thank you.
I think I have to just say one thing, if I might.
对不起，我还想插一句。
Since I got zapped by Abraham Lincoln.
因为他呢，刚才是林肯总统，好像是地位比我还重要。
First of all, the United States has a one China policy, and I have reaffirmed that at every opportunity. I do so again today.
首先，美国的政策就是一个中国的政策。我每次有机会重申，我就会重申。今天我就再次重申。
Secondly, we believe that this matter should be resolved peacefully.
第二点，我们认为这个问题应该通过和平的方式来解决。
The facts of the relationship between Taiwan and China over the last 50 years are somewhat different than the facts leading up to the American Civil War, as I'm sure that you would all agree.
我想大家都会同意的是，台湾和中国过去五十年来的关系的事实背景和美国南北战争那段时期的历史背景有所不同。
It does seem to me that China and Taiwan, apart from the blood ties of being Chinese, even the native Taiwanese, that they have a lot, you have a lot to offer each other, including economic power, but beyond that as well. And so I hope that we will see a resolution of this, and I think if the premier is as humorous and clever in Taiwan as he is here, I think it would be a good thing for him to go.
我呢，我当然我觉得中国和台湾之间除了这个血统关系，也就是说大家都是华人，除了这个关系以外呢，还有很多可以实现互补性的地方，包括经济，但是不仅仅是经济上的这个势力，所以我希望我们能够得到这个问题能够得到解决。而且我认为说，如果总理先生到台湾的话呢，如果能够像今天在这儿访问那么幽默的这个那么有风度，那我认为应当去就是。
Terry，
会不会打得鼻青脸肿呢？
鼻青 black and blue。